underestimating this pandemic. And somebody died and they gave it more than 50. It cannot be tolerated in this state and it cannot be tolerated in the entire country. So we are warning people to desist from gathering. They should desist from gathering. Whoever violates the curfew, we definitely arrest it and we make them to face the wrath of the law.